This is an excerpt from Rumpelstiltskin by the Brothers Grimm. "What will you give me?" said the hobgoblin, "to do it for you." "My necklace," replied the maiden. He took her at her word and sat himself down to the wheel, then whistled and sang. "Roundabout, roundabout, lo and behold, reel away, straw into gold." Roundabout the wheel went merrily. The work was quickly done, and the straw was all spun into gold. Please see the link in the comments below to the full reading of Rumpelstiltskin.